this to this in 5 minutes. Dirt cheap, so easy, no machine needed, and better than ready-made ones. Let's go.
Turn on the stove, olive oil, just to prevent the batter from burning. Batter, melted dry corn, seasoned with salt, saute a little bit. Okay, then put the lid on, leave it for 4 to 5 minutes until they have stopped popping. See, they are popping. It's done, guys. That's it. Done. So yummy. Try to make it yourself, guys. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.